First of all, do any of you know what the oldest animal is? Where do you think it lives? In the zoo, in the sea, in a home, or in the wild? I think it lives in the zoo. I don't know. I know an animal, it's 35 and it's a polar bear. It's not the oldest. I think it's still alive. Do you think there might be an older animal and might even be 200? How is it still alive? It must have been looked after really well. On its next birthday, it will be 176. Well, that is really old. I think it will live. It is amazing that it has lived up to 175. I wonder what it will live up to. What do you think it will live up to? I want to tell you what it looks like and where it lives. It is grey and green. Its mouth is like a triangle. Their feet are like cylinders and their shell is like half a circle. There are lots of words to describe it. It lives on the beach on the sand. There are loads of tortoises in the world. Loads live in the zoo. Tortoises eat lettuce and polar bears eat fish. Polar bears feel furry and fluffy. Tortoises feel hard like rock. And if you ever see a tortoise, just remember that might be the oldest. Thank you.